Well, guys, time for episode 2. So we left off. Opening this. The butterflies. And then the dude left. Turn down the volume a bit because you could barely hear my voice on the last episode. So let's click the hint button. See what we need to do. Let's chop it open. Found a pneumatic male crane tied at the bottom of the fish tank in the library. Apparently it's been underwater for a long time because it's covered with rust. I'd like to be able to read what's on it. Oh hey! Does not rust get rid of acid? do a puzzle. Something on a sheet of paper? Sure. Oh, a circle. Tobacco pipe. And some purple idea. Let's just wait till the hint. Or not. Most useful tweezers. Hey, those tweezers. Acid did the trick. The clean tag is as clean as a whistle. I still don't know what it says. What it says. While I can see an engraving, it's too small to read with the naked eye. Hey, do you have a magnifying glass? Is that what you have? Hey, here's a key. Do you want to see that one? Oh, wow. Double key. Sorry about the first episode, where we heard my voice. I guess I could just put like music over it. Or just keep it like that, so that you guys can just watch the gameplay then. Just testing out OBS. See if it's good. So far it's good. Actually, 1, that's 5, 5, 4, 6, and 1, it's like 8, I don't know. Use a magnifying glass to take a closer look at the inscription in the claim tag. I learned it's the tag for the buff luggage cell. Perhaps Professor Peterson stores something there. Thank you. better than him. So if I win, if I beat the game before him, then he has to buy me a burger. But if he beats it before me, I have to buy him a burger. So I'm like, sure, I'm up for the deal. So I try to beat him and record at the same time. So it gives him a head start. But I guess since he's a bit older, he's slow, so that's how the head start to me. Professor Patterson, rumor about your pioneering research in the field of human consensus, I propose we combine our efforts to achieve even more innovative results. I have done a great deal of groundwork in this field as well. I believe we could help each other. Please visit my hospital so we can discuss the possibilities. Sincerely, Dr. Owen. I guess I'm gonna go out now. Oh, we have to give him a business card. Dr. Owen?
Dr. Owen's hospital. I know where it is. Have a seat. We'll be there in 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Would you do me a favor? Rescue my cat. A dog scared him, and he bolted up that tree. He climbed so high, he can't climb back down.
Want me to do other PC games like this or other like emulated games, then sure I'll do it just for you guys. Oh wow, it's right there. Nice brass knuckles. They're crunching high from the beach. Broke down to an officer told me to break the brass knuckles from the side. Yeah, it's a brass knuckles. effects by a whiskey can get a medical use of cure, or as a disinfectant while it can't drink it. Need to keep my wits about here. Some other ones like Pokemon Soul Silver, right? I mean, like that game, put it up to some other Pokemon games like Pokemon Emerald, and I'm playing the remakes of Emerald or Sapphire Ruby. I'm playing Omega Ruby, which is what I have. It's a really fun game, and I recommend you guys to buy it. Or to play it. This is fun. Yeah, Pokemon is so much fun. Thank you. Oh, it's a secret symbol. Whatever's missing. Probably not from somewhere. Gotta find out if there are any rats. If these rats. Where do these rats are going to take us? There's a crowbar. Oh, nice. Didn't pick it up. These for a while. Okay. Press for safe contains letter from Dr. Owen, owner of the well-known mental hospital. In the letter, the doctor suggests he and Dr. Peterson combine their work in the field of human consciousness while continuing my investigation at Owen's hospital. Was he involved in the disappearance of the professor? The rumors about him suggest that's possible. And then, I've reached the gates of Dr. Owen's hospital, considering his possible involvement in Professor Patterson's disappearance. I doubt I need to announce my arrival. I'll try sneaking into the hospital and looking for him. So I totally already read that troll. Whatever. Who cares? Always get through it twice. Oh, hey, look.
I left my car for 10 minutes and someone stole my jack. I can't replace the flat tire without it.
That totally wasn't us. But he was found it. Well, that's not good. Oh, we have it already.
You found my jack! What luck! Thanks! I'm just mad.
There's like a whore and not the animal. Oh, there's a fire company. There's this stuff. That's okay. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm just hungry and I want that burger. So I need to win. Oh. Okay, I'm going to stop the video there. Sorry for the cliffhanger. But time for episode 3. See y'all later.